What the hell are you doing here?
You the boss of this graveyard, Monkey Paw?
Don't call me that. That's Clarence Vittle. Where'd you get it from?
Your business here is what I got. Damn little whore won't need it no more rotting down below.
You killed her, didn't you, little bastard?
When'd you get the fiddle?
I didn't kill her, damn you!
Who did? Tell me, Frenchie! Where did you get the fiddle?
Frenchie's got something to say, Charlie.
I ain't sticking my neck out for no preacher. Good way to get Cressley head cut off.
Where'd you get this, Frenchie?
UES Blood College, boy.
I can force you to testify.
God damn it, Frenchie!
I ain't saying a friggin' word.
Please. For Claire. Relax, Frenchie. Tell the jury what you did on the afternoon of October 6th.
Grind up pig brain for head cheese. Nasty job, mister.
After you ground up pig brain, Frenchie, what'd you do then?
Want to see that girl?
Speak up, Frenchie. What girl is that?
Canuck girl. La Riviere.
Why'd you want to see her?
Why you want to see her, huh? Why all in Kittredge? Why resolve it?
Was Claire at the parsonage when you got there?
Well, I weren't sure. I holler, nobody answer. So I go upstairs to the girls' room. Then I see French girl's fiddle laying on blankets, so I pick it up.
This fiddle, Frenchie?
That a fiddle, ain't it?
Please enter Defense Exhibit H. What'd you do next, Frenchie?
Walk across hall into preacher boy's room. Never seen so many funny books. But then Christ Jesus' kitchen door creak open down below. And I hear feet on the floor. And there ain't no girl's feet either, mister.
Then what?
Look down stovepipe hole. See fella, he takes something out of desk drawer and he stuff it behind his shirt. The next thing I know, I hear feet coming up the stairs.
What'd you do?
Hide under bed, mister. Fella, he come in real slow. Tiptoe over the preacher boy's closet. Pull out old trash barrel. Same barrels I put Skellington into.
What Skellington is that, Frenchie?
Black Pliny. Pliny Templeton.
Continue, Frenchie. What happened after the intruder pulled out the Skellington?
Fella kind of groan. Ooh. Ooh. I never been so scared in all my life, mister.
Why?
You be scared too, Charlie K, if you see what fella took out of desk drawer.
What did he take?
Preacher's gun.
Did you see the intruder's face?
Didn't need to. I know who it be, as soon as I see them shoes of his. All shiny bits of lead cooked into them like Chrysler old cheese.
Whose shoes were they, Frenchie?
Well, I never seen shoes like them in all God's kingdom. Except on the feet of old Eli Kinnison.